all the way over here.
All right, chat. Chat, these teams suck ass. Actually, that's not what I'm going to say, but, you know.
Both these teams are relatively good. I honestly see the Dillos getting this win over there, but recently they've been Brick City.
Are you sitting next to me? Because I don't see you.
Chat, we'll get full. Hold up.
No, I'm talking to Sloth. I don't see Sloth over there.
I'm going on.
Alright, dude, you gotta come all the way up to the commentator's box.
I need to climb a mountain real quick. Hold up.
He's gotta climb a mountain. Yeah, let him run a marathon real quick.
Let me run.
I just got fly perms. Dude, it's actually kind of fire, dude. What do you mean? I don't think Nick has done the.
Anyway, bro.
I don't think he's done the design for it yet. I miss when I didn't have any clothes. Wait,
how,
pause.
How do I get up here?
Where are you, Sloth?
How do I get to the desk?
You have the Ridge reference?
Bro, what?
Alright, ban him.
Where do I go?
Actually, how the hell do you get up here?
Yeah, how do I get up here? Because I
literally wait, how do you get up here, like, legitimately? You can't. What?
Then TP me, bro. Bro, how do I get my ass over to the desk, bro?
Guys, there's just actually no way to get up there.
What's going on in ATL right now? It sure isn't my aces.
Honestly, give me direct rule, honestly.
Alright, I'm sitting in my desk. Do I have anyone else that wants to sit down with me?
I'm gonna get to the desk, bro.
Alright, who wants to... No, there's actually not a way to get up to the desk.
Dude, I'm
where are you guys?
Oh, there is. There's a ladder down here.
Hold on, I'm trying to find you.
Where's the desk?
Where's the ladder?
Wait, come to the main, wait.
I'm like flying around right now and I can't find it.
Who's text T?
Oh, I found it. Oh yeah, there's a ladder. Yeah. Toasted made this.
Yeah, where's the ladder? Oh, it's over there. I'm going the wrong way.
Text you found it.
So I don't watch JBHL anymore, but you know, I the Dillos was my team when I played for them. I carried the fuck out of them when I last played for them. I think Clifford had the record of points and I tied it in a regular season with 22. So I have big hopes for this team. Big shoes to fill. From what I've heard is that they've decent. They have Cam, 364, and Vs.
No,
they don't have Cam?
I'm going to lose my scores. Okay.
Do they have VCXX? Do they have VCXX?
Yes, that's
okay. Okay, so he's pretty decent. He's a decent JBHLer from what I've seen for the Blades. And while the Huskies is, well, Quake's team, so I have no hopes for him at all besides them being verbally abused. So yeah, So I hope the Dillos come out on top and they can, you know, win the playoffs. That's my prediction.
I think on paper here the Dillos do have a much better team, especially with a lot of the RNH Huskies not being able to show up.
I'm finally back.
One thing to look out for is the Huskies passing plays, which I'm sure they didn't learn from Quake.
Wait, Galaxy.
But they're
quite
good at
passing. One thing you need to look out for is for Galaxy Hockey's trade.
Galaxy Hockey's trade? I'm not trading. Not happening, buddy.
What the heck, Caribou?
Oh, I see it. Okay. Sorry.
I found it. My prediction, honestly, I see an ATL win. Rona Ronda hasn't proven themselves to me yet. And I honestly think they're pretty much a dog-ass squad. Or one.
Dillos. That's what I was gonna say, what?
I see a 4-1 win to the Dillos. Honestly, Rona Ronda's pretty ass.
Yeah, because... Huskies don't have a goalie. I'm calling 5-1. I don't know, I'm bringing him back up.
Honestly, someone should make them, like, someone should make it so this.
All right, chat, let Pludge back up. Pludge is my, you know, assistant.
W-Man, we love Pludge here.
Pludge is my assistant trash talker, so I need him up with me so I can continue with this game. Okay?
He's your emotional support.
He's my emotional support.
Today we're gonna be looking at all these hitters on the ice.
True. Actually, no. I have more.
We're gonna be exposing every flaw in these people's games. They make one mistake, we flame them for 18 years.
Ooh, Elliot's over here, bro.
Bloods, do you have ref perms or no?
Yeah, I have ref perms.
Here, come sit down in the box with me. Come sit down in the box with me. Alright. Alright, Pledge, any predictions for this game?
Yeah, I don't really know. Both teams are pretty bad.
And we are off. Pass back, going for Perlin, but Smargriffin on the breakaway. Winterraw, Tendy. Clustering together, some hits from Smargriffin there. VCX with a shot wide. Winterraw to the corner. Pearled. VCX juking out Pearled. Pass to the center for Smargriffin. Whiff. Tendy on a breakaway.
Hey, Tendy!
Blocked by Kulikov. Perled. Smargriffin blocked to boards. With central over here. Perled. Pass to the center for Tendy. Blocked by VCX. Perled. Possession going through the center. Blocked by VCX. Wide. VCX. Kulikov putting into the corner. Hella laggy. Perled to the center.
Lagging Tendy scores!
Tendy with the goal!
Tendy!
Perled with a pass to the center for Tendy to finish 1-0 in Atlanta.
Can I give analysis on that shot?
I think Tendy actually, you know, is finally doing something. I 1v1'd him the other day. He wasn't doing anything else.
I see a humiliation coming from that.
All right, I gotta drop the puck.
And rough, Smargriffin, juking out Tendy. Perled with a block. Perled to the defensive zone. VCX dead.
Oh, the server's dying, dude. Or is that just me?
Oh,
shot on the line!
What? Bro pulled the toasted.
Bro, that's a WJC vacuolate beef type of thing, bro.
Dude, the refs are trolling, dude. The ref is trolling. Dude, why is Celebrini here? Why does Bro think he's a part of this, you know, squad?
Elliot, you're cool and all, but you go about the
squad, nice. Which he is not, because nobody likes him.
Damn.
I will have to say, I think the Lions could probably beat the Puppies, realistically speaking.
All right, Celebrini, I know you're not up on the stage, but what are your thoughts for this game?
Really interesting there. Really interesting. It's like
he tells me that the Lions will beat every single person on this team.
All right, guys. Server's a little bit laggy, but that's not going to stop us. I think we're going to start here. Yeah.
He's starting on the line? No.
Let's go to the starting game. First
let's go to the commentator box.
New line. Tendy and Perled, but going back. Tendy going back for Perled for the pass in that defensive zone for VCX. Getting past Tendy.
Yeah, we can't stay over here.
Back into the defensive zone. Perled. Shot supported by Smargriffin. Perled getting past VCX. To the center for nobody. VCX puts it back to the corner. Perled with possession.
Tendy.
VCX puts it to the center. Tendy slots it back into the defensive zone. Smargriffin to boards. Tendy. Trying to get past. Hit from Tendy there.
On the play.
In that corner, Tendy. Trying to go up, hit boards. Trying to go back. Tendy. For a pass to nobody. Perled.
Oh, hell no.
I think so bad. Okay. See you.
Oh, hell no.
Winterraw with the block. Sue.
The puck.
To the center.
I can't see the puck either.
Trying to curve it, but can't do it. Perled. Back to the corner.
Pass. Oh, what a pass in front.
Back to the corner from Tendy. Perled. Back into the defensive zone by Chaotic Lemon. Lemon and Sue with the push.
Tendi on six stam.
Brick. Sue. TLC Crafter now on the ice. To the center for Chaotic Lemon. Shot blocked by TLC Crafter.
Sue. 35. Oh, it's still going. It's still going.
For Bill. For BWAP. And that's the only pin on the Dillos. There's a pen called, most likely from the hitting from, I think, Chaotic Lemon there. But almost with a great breakaway coming from BWAP. And that is it. That is a pen for Chaotic Lemon for slashing power play for the Huskies.
Right now, I'm hearing angry yelling from the Atlantic bench from TJ Rex. TJ Rex is yelling at his team for, you know, being idiots and taking a penalty in this time of the game while they're down one goal.
I got BWAP on me scoring on this penalty.
I got BWAP on me scoring on this penalty, too. I believe in him.
No pressure coming from Naron Naranda to the center for BWAP. BWAP.
Oh, hold
on. And Juga VCX. Pass to TST Crafter. Great chance.
Oh,
does not decide to take the P3. Going for the corner. Going around the net. VCX with control. VCX with time killing. Oh. Second left on the pen. Pen has been killed on the breakaway for VCX. Shot.
Hot goal.
VCX.
VCX with a goal to equalize it at home. I do have to agree with Elliot here. Goal. Huskies are poverty.
Short-handed goal by VCXX. We're meant to poop on these guys, but that was actually a really good play.
That was a
VCX. Well, I said before the game started, I said VCX was going to be decent.
From Kulikov 90.
Goalie says from Kulikov is crazy. I used to I know these players at the back of my hand. BWAP going back for TLC Crafter into the defensive zone for Chaotic Lemon to try to bounce off boards. BWAP with the block. Getting past BWAP, Sue. TLC Crafter. Sue on a breakaway on the defense. Shot wide. Sue putting it into the corner. To the center. TLC Crafter. Going up, but dangled away by Sue.
This man has played at least four seasons.
Winteron not covering his post. What is he doing?
P-Wop. Looking for a pass here. Oh.
We have Plud's the expert goalie here. Oh, what a clamp.
Oh, TL Crafter. Oh, damn.
Safe.
The Learning Channel Crafter.
I'm learning channel.
I hate that channel.
Big hit on the play.
I'm up to boards for Sue. Nice. Winteroff, pass back near board. Sue, going for another shot. White weak.
Oh,
Sue.
Oh my God.
That is not a goal. That is not a goal.
That might be not a goal after a pen. He's under review from Sue.
That's a goaltender interference.
That is not a goaltender interference. He hit the player off.
Interference on the goal. Like, I'm here. Yeah, so give me a call. Okay.
No goal. Interference, no goal. 1-1, still tie here in Atlanta.
Well, you can't call for like a regular thing, but like, no. Oh, yeah, fair.
Bro, Sue, one star in this entire game and up on a career goal that was wild. Kind of suggest you TJ Rex trying not to touch people challenge is crazy.
All right, I got dropped. All right,
first line back up.
Boo.
Going back. Smurgovin passed to VCXX. Tendi putting him back in the defensive zone. Tendi going
Tendi.
Up. Blocked by Kulikov. Tendi trying to go for a chance in the center for Perlet. Smurgovin going up boards in that corner. Try and maneuver it. Whips. Perled. Pass back to VCX.
VCX.
Wide. Tendi. Pressure by Smarker. And in that corner, Tendi. Going up. Going up board. Going through the center. Tendi on the breakaway.
Hang.
Chance for chance for Tendi.
Here we go.
Shot blocked by Kulikov. Tendi trying to dangle it away. Hit to boards. Tendi.
No,
to the corner.
Should have been a pen if there was a intent to blow. So see. Should have been in the box after that one.
Getting past both defenders. Smurgovin going up. Perled. Oh, pass back to Winteroff. Swatted to the boards. Perled. Breakaway. BCX swats it back. And that's the end of the first period. 1-1 tie game.
So let's go talk about the period. Come on.
Go to the booth.
Go to the booth. Come on, guys. Go to the booth.
We got to
talk about the period.
Very offensive period from the Armadillos.
Armadillos got a bunch of shots on the net. They finally buried a goal after, 10-41, burying the first goal of the game. What was your thought on the first goal of the game?
Actually, game looked to lag a little bit. Kind of lagged as he took it behind the net, which I think caused that, but it was still a good goal, nonetheless.
Yep. Proud of Tendi for scoring a goal. Very good job for him. VCXX with his first goal of the game. And how do you feel about that one?
That was actually amazing. He took it up the ice all by himself, shorthanded. P3'd it right in the corner of the net. Perfect shot.
Yep.
Wow, this is interesting.
I'm very proud of that. I'm very proud of the offensive period that was this game, this period so far. Huskies is tied 1-1 after the first. Huskies have 3 shots. Dillos have 6. How do you see this game going for the rest of the game, Pleds?
I honestly think Tendi's going to clutch up. He's looking great out there. He's been getting shots on Kulikov. I think he's going to score at least 2 more here.
Before we get to the second period here, I would like to go to store.blockyhockey.com to get some sticks and MVP, because there's new features to goalie and some cool new roles. Ooh. So I recommend it.
All right, guys, back to the game.
On to the faceoff, second period. Two getting past Tendi. Two in that defensive zone. Tendi with the block. Tendi going up boards. Swat out.
Tendi's still looking for a second goal.
Tendi's hungry for goals this game. I can see it in his eyes. Without long nose of him, it's hard for him to see, I think.
Sue trying to get past Tendi to the center for Sue to get back wide. Winter Ross swats through the boards. Sue trying to go up, blocked by Tendi. Back to the corner. Getting past Sue on boards. Up.
Here he comes.
Oh, Tendi cooking.
Sue. Tendi.
Hit on the play.
Sue with a hit.
To me. No.
Trying to go back. Sue. Going up.
Sue, shot.
Shoots. Score. Makes it 2-1. In Atlanta.
That should have been a penalty, but the ref was blind on the play.
It was not on puck pass. So it was behind the person who hit him.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
With his first goal of the game.
And it's his first career goal.
Sue with an absolute banger off the missed call.
Honestly,
I was trying to block postulates. What do you mean?
On the defensive, Tendi saws it back up boards.
Tendi's gonna
Two, Tendi, yes, right together. Here. Tendi, shot, blocked by Kulikov, spot out to the center. Two, still a chance.
Oh, Penguin.
Corner with Tendi and Perlett on his tail. Tendi, going up boards, it looks like.
Tendi bringing it to the middle.
In the center, hit from Tendi to Sue. Sue, in the defensive zone, shot, blocked by Winter Raw. Tendi, swinging it past Sue.
Armadillo is really putting on the pressure.
Pass straight to Tendi. Tendi puts it back into the corner. Tendi maneuvering near goal, going around, trying to go around, but Chaotic Lemon with the pressure to the center. Perlett, might be a breakaway back in that defensive zone. Kulikov to the boards. Sue, pass up above Tendi. Getting past Perlett. Sue with the breakaway. Shot.
Off the post.
Slide.
Sue, Tendi, Ventura, Perlett,
on the post.
Perlett, breakaway, trying to get past Sue. Perlett getting past Sue, but swatted nice out play. From direction from Perlett. BCX with possession. BCX passes straight to Tendi. Tendi on a breakaway, BCX.
Oh, what a play. Smart Griffin really finished. Bad line change. Smart Griffin,
shorted it around the goalie with a goal.
What a
beautiful play there by Smart Griffin.
Same line change. Gasoline's line change.
A terrible line change from the Husky. Not want to see that.
Quake TFA is in their ear about that one. I guarantee you that much. You know, celebrating from the experience we have about doing it. The experience about us whenever Quake used to yell at us for all those mistakes. It's a good thing you don't. Hate to see it.
Oh my god, another one. Smart Griffin.
Chance. Blocked by Winter Raw. Smart Griffin to boards. Moving it to center. VCX. Tries to put back that pressure. TL Crafter. VCX. Blocked by TL Crafter in that defensive zone for the Dillos. TL Crafter putting pressure in that corner. VCX maneuvers it to center. BWAP. to boards, trying to maneuver it out. Smart Griffin on a breakaway. Swung out by Winterra. TL Crafter. With the pass to center for BWAP, but VCXX with the interception. TL Crafter. Putting pressure in that defensive zone. Try to maneuver it out. Straight to BWAP, VCXX with the block. Swat up to the defensive zone for the Huskies. VCX trying to maneuver out of the corner with BWAP pressure. VCX passes Smart Griffin.
Block.
BWAP trying to go back, but hits it out. What's your been your thoughts recently, Pluds, with this first game back into JBHL? How has been?
I mean, we're seeing a lot here. Four goals in the first half of the game.
Yeah.
Looking pretty exciting.
Two, game pass, BWAP. Two, shot, blocked by Winterra.
On the line,
blocked out by TL Crafter. Two, driven to center for BWAP. Kyle Clemen, putting back the pressure. BWAP puts it back. BWAP on a breakaway.
Off the post.
In the post.
Oh.
Saved. Sue. Going up. TL Crafter block.
Here comes Sue.
Sue, breakaway. Great chance. Could be a P3.
Sue with the super 5-hole with only 3 hours of playtime. It was a sprint reset.
Won by Kulikov.
Oh, I've definitely seen super
5. 10-41 back on the ice. I want to see some effort from him.
Tendy.
Oh, really?
Going back. Tendy.
Oh, my God, Tendy.
The shot pulled up by Kulikov in the center.
Unless he like factory reset his computer.
Bringing it back into the defensive zone for the Dillos. Two. Passing it up straight to Perlet. Back into that defensive zone. Swap back to boards. Two. Going up. Blocking Perlet. Two with the shot. Wide.
Where's the pen on the play?
Pass to the center. Tendy. On a breakaway. Hit to
Stu. That was on puck.
Perlet. Two. Shot.
P3.
Wide. Tendy. Straight to Sue. To the center for Perlet. Advantage.
Oh, Perlet.
Perlet.
Takes a shot. Pass. Pull up. Own goals.
3-2. That's an own goal from Kulikov.
There's
no goal
in the
Perlet.
The Huskies finally got them back. They finally got them back.
The Huskies aren't. The Huskies aren't out of this bet. Perlet first goal.
After three unanswered goals, they finally score one.
Andy Smart Griffin. Griffin wins the face-off on a breakaway.
Face-off breakaway. Smart whips Perled. Trying to maneuver out of the corner. Smart Griffin. Whips to the center for Tendy.
In the middle. Tendy looking for the cross.
Tendy going up. Past the center. Smart Griffin decides to go back. Kulikov.
Kulikov almost on goals again.
Smart Griffin going up. Straight to Perled. Guys goes for a shot, block, and it's the end of the second period. 3-2 Dillos. This is drastically hot.
All right, guys, back up to the box. Come on.
All right, you guys.
We gotta do one last one. All right. So my thoughts on that period was that the Dillos had three unanswered goals in the span of two different periods with 11 shots, and the Huskies finally got one back near the end of the period, and I'm proud of that.
Screen misplay by their goalie on that last goal, though. Just hit it right back into his own net. But good effort by, what's his name, Perled, to get the puck up there. And then seeing a little momentum shift now after the goal too. And also Atlanta putting the pressure on, really really good right now with 7 more shots than the Huskies. I think the Huskies goalie, he doesn't normally play goalie. I think he's a skater, Winterra. So he's doing pretty good for normally being a skater.
Well, Smart Griffin deciding to go in goal. Kulikov on the bench.
Smart Griffin in goal?
Interesting play coming from TJ Rex here.
Yeah, what is going on?
Smart Griffin can play forward and goalie.
I think Smart Griffin have 2 goals?
All right.
Smart Griffin has...
Few game pass Tendy. Winterra now playing defenseman. Sue.
They switched goalies?
Yeah, I don't know why.
Sue going to the corner. Getting past Tendi. Tendi trying to swat it back. Sue on a breakaway.
Here he goes.
Oh. For number two.
Shot blocked by B-Lock.
Another shot.
Two Sue, shots. Multiple shots on the goalie, but blocked. Winterall
standing tall.
Sue. Trying to go up. Winterall with the pressure. Kiak Lemon. Swinging it back up towards the center. For Sue to take possession. Getting past Winterall. Tendi with the block off Sue's break off Sue's quick chain. Tendi on a breakaway. Blocked by Chaotic Lemon. Winterall to corner. Two. Maneuvering it out, getting past Winterall. Straight to Tendi. Shot blocked by Chaotic Lemon. Chaotic Lemon trying to go up. Tendi. P3ing it forward. Thrower not crouching for some reason.
Pen.
With the delayed pen on the Huskies there. Maneuver out for the Huskies pen to be.
Bruh.
And a pen has been called on Tendi for slashing. Dillo's on the power play here.
I think Sue's going to put one in.
I think it's a fault, yeah.
Oh, Winterall going out of goal to go for Skater. And B-Walk's going to take over for him.
Honestly, might play some Minecraft lacrosse after this.
Oh, hell no.
It's fun, though. Zulus made it. Zulus trying to Red Heart P2 it back, but no. Chaotic Lemon puts that pressure back into the defensive zone.
They're offside. They're offside.
Damn.
Oh my god, guys.
All right, boss.
CBHA after this.
Winterall. Sue, pressure in that corner. Sue, near net. Penalty has been killed. Sue, trying to P2 it back. Trade to... into
BWAP.
Blocked by VCX. Goes to the center for Tendi. Tendi on a breakaway. Zula's down behind playing defenseman. Or no, yeah.
Kulikov. There's a goalie now.
Tendi.
Both goalies have been switched out.
Oh, Kulikov puts it back into the corner. Kulikov.
In my opinion, I still think Tendi is the best skater out there right now.
Tendi.
Yep.
For not even me? That's crazy.
You're not even skating this game. What?
I'm not playing,
but. What?
No, I thought you meant in general, bro.
No, not in general.
All right.
Tendi's showing offense today.
Yes, yeah, he's also
Erled. Kulikov deciding to go back for VCXX. Tendi block on boards. VCXX going up.
Delayed by B-Wop.
Swat out by B-Wop. Brick.
Oh.
I pulled back.
VCXX. Erled with pressure on the boards. Erled getting past Kulikov. Blocked by VCXS, but put that in the defensive zone. VCXX with the counter. Tendi with the block.
Oh! He gave him a boost.
Angling it away. TL Crafter now on the ice. Kulikov passing it to center.
Oh my god, Kulikov.
Oh, whiffs though. Erled.
Erled with some time.
Pass to center straight to pass back. Pass to VCXX straight. Kulikov with a hit to TL Crafter. Going to center, Erled, TL Crafter.
Just Erled. Say Erled, Sloth.
Erled, alright.
You're good, don't worry about it.
TL Crafter. Pass straight to Sue. Sue, trying to go up, blocked by TL Crafter. Sue, deciding to go back. Kiak Lemon with a whiff. Shot scored by Erled! Equalizer! Erled! Find the second goal!
Horrible. Disaster class for the disaster class for Atlanta goaltending, letting in 3 on 5 shots.
Pro paralead, bro.
Erled, the equalizer.
Atlanta has 3 times the shots as the Huskies.
Going up, Winterall with a breakaway. Blocked by the smart one, Griffin.
Oh, whoa.
Shot straight to Kiak Lemon. Kiak Lemon.
We got ourselves an overtime thriller here, guys.
It might be an OT thriller.
Sue shot straight to Winterall. Sue hits Winterall in the process. Sue,
that would be a pen. That was a pen.
TL Crafter going back.
I got Tendi game winner in OT.
If it goes OT.
Pass the center for Winterall.
Winterall cooking. Burning down the kitchen.
Sue. TL Crafter. Nice Winterall with the pressure. Sue hit behind the net, it looks like. TL Crafter. To boards. Sue going back. Getting puck past Chaotic Lemon. Chaotic Lemon takes it to the corner.
Oh, 10-41 back on.
They're just killing time here. Winter Raw. Time to go back 10D now on.
Oh, Sue!
Shot!
Shot, Sue.
Kiak Lemon, try to put back that pressure on.
Hit off the puck.
Tendi, going to board. Tendi, breakaway.
We might be going to board.
Tendi.
Chaotic Lemon. Chaotic Lemon whiff. Whips. Chaotic Lemon.
Here comes going Chaotic up. Lemon trying to redeem himself.
Blocked by Tendi. Trying to go back.
Trying to curve. What the hell?
I don't know.
Oh my God.
He's, it looks like he's just gonna wait. Time waste. Going up to DC.
Going up.
Last second push by the Huskies. Tendy.
Oh my God, we have an OT 3 on you.
It's overtime.
It's overtime.
Yeah. It's a certified thriller we have tonight. Honestly, both teams have proven better and worse tonight.
What do you have to say about having? What do you have to say about the end of that period?
I just think,
honestly,
I think Atlanta just needs to step up their game. The Huskies
FN on the ice.
My bad. I mean the Huskies need to step up their game. They only have 5 shots, with Atlanta having over 3 times their shots in this game. Huskies are just being bailed out by their goaltending right now. Where the Armadillos are really struggling.
The Armadillos are clear. Are having a struggling time in net.
Struggling they time have in defense. They're having a really good offensive time, but on defense, they can't really hold it down.
They have 3 goals let in on 5 shots.
Yeah,
that's crazy. Cool logic.
Kulikov's going back in net, and Smart Griffin's going back out at skater. See how this plays
both
out.
First line's going in.
I think Sue or Tendi are gonna win it for both of the teams.
That's what I'm thinking. It's either or a wild card. How about Smart Griffin?
Oh, Smart Griffin! You just called it. He called it.
In overtime, immediately ends it. And it's a brace for the Dillos. Smart Griffin locks in for a goal.
I called it. Oh, team thriller, Smart Griffin.
To make it 4-3, Atlanta in overtime.